Hello, my friends. Hope you are doing great. We will do. Let me show you the quest. This one out of stock. I already have picked up through the map the alcohol bottles. Now we only have to go to Stanley and give him the bottles. So let's go. I already have put here the path. It should be here, the waypoint. So let's go. Oops. Through here. There's one customer. Oops. Okay. I always point to the head because it damage a lot more the enemy, the zombie. If I point to the body and not for the head, it will be more difficult to finish him. For example, here. Oops, sorry. 180 points of damage if it was in the head. And if it was in the body, it could be, to finish him, it could be a lot more of kicks. Let's continue. Ugly people. Blah. This one has a weapon. Let's continue through here.
Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
Oh, okay.
Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
So this
Stomach.
Mission.
Jesus. Oh, well, I think I'm gonna throw up.
This mission is a continuous mission. It's a never-ending story. Okay. So let's move to another one. Find hen. No, it's a bit, how can I say? Let's see if it's really, really far away from here. Meters, so it's not so far. Let's go there.
Ah!
Someone here wants to talk. Let's
see. Come here for a second. Okay, listen, there's this tall hombre that owes me some money. Mucho dinero. But he came down with whatever this infection is and paying me what he owes me ain't exactly his first priority. I'm thinking his money's inside his bungalow. But I need the key to get in there. It's not like the poor hijo de puta needs it anymore. Hey, listen, if you get me the key, we'll split the cash. Deal?
Okay, deal.
Absolutely.
Good, good. Listen, he's hard to miss, very tall. And I'm pretty sure I saw him at the bar. Get back here as soon as you have the key, all right?
All right. But not now, my friend. Or maybe. Maybe we can do this one. Okay. Let's do this one. The eat and run. Drink some energy, maybe I'll need.
You're dead now.
Where's the key? a big one. Oops. Let's see what we can do here. We are allowed to kill him. He's too strong. He punches twice.
Can't hurt to look.
Okay. I cut the arms. So, oops. Go back to our friend to give him the key and share the money. Another big guy. Okay. Let's go through here. Here we are.
That's it! Yes! Muchas gracias, amigos! All right, here's your cut.
Thank you. And 600.
Amigos, I hear there are more survivors at the Many. Lifeguard Tower. Can you help me get there? If you do, I'll give you this weapon. Promise. One shot takes down a mob of those pendejos.
Okay, it looks good.
Sure.
Let's escort him.
We better go, huh?
Sure. But first, let me get something here. Or not. Because he's... Maybe he will not wait for me. Is he waiting? No. He keeps moving. Almost dead. Go, buddy. I guess we are here.
Gracias. Hey, I always remember my amigos.
Whoa. Pistol, revolver, nice, thank you. Okay, and that's it, my friends. Hope you enjoyed. We have done 3 quests in 1 video. If you enjoy, just press the like button. And I see you in the next one. Bye-bye.